past, most of the big league relievers were former starters in the end, but I think things have changed a little bit now. You know, with most bullpens, guys are throwing gas, they're throwing really hard. So that's kind of the way it's trending. So these guys here, they were the best guys on the board for us. So.
Strikeout rate for you guys, how much does that factor into getting a guy onto your radar even?
It's big. We aren't big stat guys. We go more on, you know, arm action and bodies, and as you can see, we took some pretty big body kids. Yeah. So, that plays a big part, you know, bodies and tools, and I would say that plays more of a part in the actual stats, but no, we do look at stats, certainly for college guys, less so in high school kids.